Let us now discuss the method of polarization by dichroism. About dichroism, we can write there's a property of some specific crystals. Here we can write that some specific crystals have the property of absorbing vibrations of electric field in perpendicular direction with penetration, and after some thickness or after some distance of penetration, here we can write the light will be plane polarized in direction perpendicular to absorbed vibrations. Here we can understand with the help of a cross-sectional view. Say if a light is allowed to incident on a crystal, this is, say we talk about tourmaline crystal, which is considered to be a strongly dichroic material. Such material in which this dichroism property is there, which I have explained here, are called dichroic materials, or these are also termed as polarized materials. And the best known dichroic material in natural world is tourmaline, which also has property of double refraction, but dichroic property of tourmaline is quite strong. So one a light with all oscillations in it allowed to incident on a dichroic material, in which both the oscillations are taken here along the plane of incidence and perpendicular to the plane of incidence, when the light is passed through it, as it passes, the oscillations which are in the plane of incidence are gradually absorbed, and finally when the light comes out after some thickness, only the oscillations or vibrations of electric field which are perpendicular to plane of incidence comes out. So these vibrations which are coming out are making the light polarized. This is the completely polarized light which is coming out. And here this picture also gives you an idea, a three-dimensional view of how the dichroic property is polarizing the light. Here you can see from the rear side of this dichroic slab, unpolarized light is allowed to incident. If we consider all oscillations in two perpendicular directions, then the direction which is in the plane of incidence of vibrations is absorbed with distance, and the vibrations which are perpendicular to plane of incidence are coming out. So finally the ray is becoming completely polarized. This is a phenomena we call polarization by dichroism. And here we can also write polarides use dichroism property for polarization of light. Polaroids are extensively used in making polaroid sunglasses, polaroid films, and many other applications.